All right, Nigerians, here is a little boy named Obedient. And Obedient has been found missing for a very long time now, like in the space of 2 months. He was discovered around UK Nasarawa State. As Obedient is, he don't know anybody. He could not remember anybody now. He cannot remember the name of his parents. He cannot even remember the name of his village or where he's coming from. Please, as a good Nigerian and a true citizen of this country, please help us to repost or retweet this video. Help Obedient to find his parents. Help Obedient to find his parents. Now, as I speak with you, he's currently in orphanage here in Nanaberry Orphanage, Adonu, Karuna, Sarawa State. Help Obedient to find his parents from Voice of Orphans Africa and Diaspora Initiative. Thank you as you do this.